simply what the man wants you to do. Buy his goods so you'll never have any real economic freedom. He wants you to buy everything he advertises on TV so he'll keep you perpetually owing your soul to the company store. You're not free, you're a slave.